Like me, I'm sure you looked all over for the perfect size studio desk, one that fits all your equipment but doesn't break the bank. While most of them cost upwards of $1,000, this is how you can build one for just a couple hundred with some of your time.
Two sheets of 3/4 inch maple plywood. So like finishing partial plywood. $50 a sheet. 3 feet. So we're gonna mark one in the middle just to make sure that everything stays. Most desks are about 5 feet long, maybe 6 feet. The room I'm putting it in is just over 6.5 feet. So it's like 6 feet, 7 inches. So I kinda wanna go lower wall with it, make maximum use of the space. So I'm thinking about going 6'6". You can do it any length that you choose. The unmarked area is gonna be the desk. That's a pretty big desk. But that'll be good because we put computer here, speakers, keyboard, everything. Make sure that this where you're gonna cut is not gonna cut into your buckets, crates, sawhorses, whatever you're gonna use to hold it up.
Set the depth. There's just enough to go through the wood.
Give me something to see. I think this piece of scrap wood laying up against the table. I think the table about 30 inches high at the top. That's where I want my table to be, about 30, 31 inches. It's definitely 30 and a half probably when we go. Now I put the piece of scrap here, angled it to be level with the back corner of the table, and about 6 inches from the front. And I'm just gonna do this to cut the bottom. I'm using this piece of wood right here, scrap wood, to mark out where I want the front of this to be cut and to get level cut on the bottom. You want the bottom of this right here line up with the bottom of the back corner of your leg so it doesn't extend past your table. And I'm gonna mark the bottom of the board on the inside. Right there. See, you have a little bit overhang in the front. Balance down to the back. That'll be our back support strip. This should give it that whole fancy look that you're looking for. I clamped the board we already cut onto another piece of all end of the scrap, and I marked it the edge of the corners and marked it with pencil. Just traced it pretty much. That way we get an identical cut for the other side. I'm gonna go with 16 inches. What's that, Pa? Paul wants to inspect. He's a building inspector of Paul. Coming to make sure everything is on point. Let me see. 12 inches would be 'Cause on that wood for a specific purpose, or just means you want to scratch it all up and get slobber all over it. That's what it is, isn't it? You see, expensive wood you just have to lay on. We'll be right back.
Twice.
I made the desk the size of the whole room, so I don't have any wasted space to maximize how much workspace.